Calm down.
Doctor, what is wrong with him? Doctor, now what is wrong with him?
Is this a hopeless situation?
Hey, what do you mean it's a hopeless situation? What's wrong with him now? Look at our brother, he's dying. What do you mean?
Your brother is suffering from a very chronic disease. And he has just 3 days to live.
3 days?
3 days.
Hey! No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
You can
hear me. Yes, he can. If only you can access Dr. Silas as quickly as possible.
Where is his office? Where is Dr. Silas office now?
You better take him to Dr. Silas. Within my years of medical practice, it is beyond me. Please just take him to Dr. Silas.
Thank you. He's our only brother. He's the only son in our family. Doctor, he's the only son in our family. Thank God, doctor. You have to do something.
Calm down. Please, I want you to wait for me outside. Let me have a special time with him. Just wait outside. I'll come back in a few moments. Sorry. Impossible before you. Medical professionalism fails. You cannot fail. I call on you at this moment to come and show me our God. Medically, there is nothing I can do, but there is nothing impossible before you. I call on your name this hour. In Jesus' name. You sickness tormenting this body, I command you out of this body. Out! Out! In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you. Akaya, akaya. Akantiyo, manele, mae. Akaya, 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 Jehovah, Jehovah.